proposal to lower prescription drug costs at the center of a heated debate just passed a Senate committee. Senate Bill 50 proposes getting rid of middlemen known as pharmacy benefit managers. State lawmakers heard from both sides this morning. Supporters who include patient advocates and pharmacists say those middlemen are jacking the price of drugs up for hospitals and insurance companies that are opposing the bill. They say pharmacy benefit managers actually help them manage costs. We have a crew in Frankfort at this hour, and we'll have more tonight starting at 5 on WLKY.